Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 23rd of April. I am using the Magical Unicorns Oracles, and the card I'm guided to choose for you today is One Step at a Time. There is so much you want to do, but the unicorns and angels are gently telling you to slow down and take it one step at a time. You will accomplish more this way than just charging full speed ahead, not really knowing which direction to go in. Break everything you need to do down into small, manageable baby steps. Make lists, plan, and set goals. Managing your time better and being organized will prevent you from feeling overwhelmed with everything you need to do and help you to see that your dreams are possible. If you ever feel like there's too much to do or you don't know which step to take, just sit and close your eyes if you can and concentrate on your breathing. Clear your mind, then ask the angels and the unicorns to remove your stress and clearly show you what action you should be taking. Today's unicorn affirmation is, time is always on my side. Sending you love, light and unicorn blessings.